his funeral's this afternoon, and it doesn't look like anyone's gonna be there.
No one?
Except for me and the chaplain. One of us is getting paid. It's just depressing. Imagine dying and no one showing up to say goodbye.
100 people showed up to my mom's funeral. Most of them just for the open bar after. It's not about how many people turn up. The funeral's for you. No one else. It's your chance to say goodbye. At my mom's funeral, my Uncle Sarso gave me a white rose to lay on the coffin. I was so angry at her for getting behind the wheel drunk, for dying. I didn't even make it halfway up the aisle. I ran out of the church, and I walked all the way home in the rain. I threw the rose in the trash the moment I got there. It's one of the biggest regrets of my life. Not saying goodbye properly. Don't make that mistake, okay?
One day you saved my life. I was wondering if you'd given any thought to what we talked about earlier. She didn't happen to give you my card, did she? You'd look great on TV.
Read the room. Oh, and by the way, next time someone offers you police protection, and I'm betting there will be a next time, take it.